Well, while the state government and civil society groups of Meghalaya await the assent of State Governor Tathagata Roy and the amended Meghalaya Resident Safety and Security Act ordinance, the governor on Thursday informed that it may take more time than what is expected. Talking to media, Roy said that the ordinance is under examination and he may need to consult legal experts on further matters to examine it properly.
It is under examination. The ordinance has been sent by the government to me. It is under examination. I may need to consult legal experts on this question. After all, it's a law, isn't it? So I may need to consult legal experts.
When asked about how long it will take to get his approval, the governor said that it is not a simple matter. It has several ramifications and he will have to examine them very carefully before finally arriving at a conclusion.
No idea how long it's going to take. It's not a simple matter. It has several ramifications. I'll have to examine them very, very carefully before I finally arrive at a conclusion.